You're right, guys, welcome back. Green cards learned. So we're gonna continue on with the Shifa mission pack. I think we've got one left. Oh, we completed it. Okay. Which, no, I don't think we did. Wow, I don't know where it's gone. Okay. We didn't complete the Shifa mission pack. Well, I believe we still had one more mission to go. Unless, did we actually complete it? Possible we did. But we've now got the Aurora, Huaka and Jaumir 1 mission pack. We're going to do Aurora, but let's open up a few chests, sorry. Okay, so we have a common, a rare, and two epics. Common. Oh, nice. Okay. That was a good one as well. And we do have quite a few. I mean, I don't know how that's new. But yeah, I think it's just cards that I don't play that are flagging up. But, yeah, let's go to the mission pack, Aurora mission pack. So, all right then, let's go. And what was it it wanted? Green cards. Okay, so in terms of green cards, we shall go actually. Yeah, it was that one. Okay, let's see what we could do with that. Would you like some tea, dear? Boy, it's so noisy. Hmm. Gotta block as much of their land as possible. Gotta let these guys get a bit closer. I mean, how many cards? Yeah, she still has quite a few cards left. Let's bring you in. Thank you.
Let's have a look.
This is kind of the area I need to attack. Just to get to him. Shouldn't have let her finish her tea. Does not bother me in the slightest. Might have to use him.
You are tiny.
Okay. Okay, let's see what we could do with that. Okay. I mean, he's got 10 here, he's gonna kill. Oh God. It looks like we've definitely lost this one, which is fine. Okay, so we need to get as close to him as possible before he drinks his tea. Then we're in a better position. I might go for this one actually. Maybe. Looking for things that have a bit to offer, so you know, good health, a bit of attacking power. That's a good teleport. One left. There we go. Okay, so I'm just going to create a deck real quick. And I will be back in a minute. Alright, with the new deck, we're gonna keep going. I mean, it's difficult, man. Epic mission straight away. Alright, we'll give it one last go. We may have to move on to a different mission pack. I can't get through. She's dead in the next round. Dead now. Well, that was quite difficult than it needed to be. We'll do a quest next. So far we've got 10 events, 10 green cards. Okay, so let's just carry on with the quest. Let's see how well we do. We'll go with that one because we need to. Get our green card sorted. Hey, finally. Okay, so he's doing a rush job. I'll bring you in next. I just need to make sure. Attacking my die, attacking my live. He draws a card. Hey, that's good. Perfect. He's dead. Got him. Nothing he can do. Alright, we'll let these little guys get you first. And then the big guy. Right, Kalim Epic Mission. We'll get on that one in the next video. Thank you for joining me. Subscribe if you haven't. Leave a comment and a like below. Let me know how you find the game. Are you interested in getting the game? There's a lot to offer. If there's anything specific you want to see, let me know. And I will get into that as well. In terms of what is on offer, you got missions, Over Sky, World Bosses, Dragon's Lairs are not available right now, and then you got Battle, Pandora and Puzzles. So you decide, leave a comment below and I will get on it. Alright then guys, I will catch you in the next one.